time and it's where we're living right now. So we just kind of have to roll with the punches and, you know, have a good time with it. So about 2 weeks ago, I was just missing them, really, just missing them. And when I was trying to think of a way to be able just to connect with them and make them feel still connected to our classroom and to me. So I asked my administration if it was okay if I offered my driveway classroom to my students, and if they wanted to do it, great, I would show up, you know, on a different day. And so I did. I was able to sit in their lawn or their driveway, and we did our phonics, we read books, some of us danced. So we had a good time. They were so happy to see me, but I was equally as happy. And you know, it was hard not being able to hug them or hold them. You know, so many of them were blowing kisses from far away, and it was bittersweet because I was happy to be there. But I think the beauty of teachers is that we all have that mind, and we're go-getters, and if we were given the challenge, we kind of just stepped up and figured it out.